And welcome back to Grow with the Jan family.
Mera naam Anjali Hai.
And today we're going to do a lovely song with our favorite singer, dancer, comedian.
Govinda!
Go, 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 Govinda! And we are so excited because this song is called It Happens Only in India, right? Mm-hmm. And so August 15th is this Saturday. We are getting ready in the spirit of India, in the spirit of, love for your country, and Independence Day is coming. Yeah. So we hope you guys have great plans that don't involve too many people. Mm-hmm. And some lots of fun with family, maybe.
Yeah.
Right?
We have the bowl.
What?
We have bowl.
We have a bowl. Noah wanted to do fireworks for India's Independence Day. We have some other plans in store, some surprises. We won't give them all away. But we have been practicing our Jana Gana Mana, right?
Puppy.
Oh, are you telling everybody about our new puppy?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah, we got a new puppy.
Mm-hmm. It's a black boy.
Mm-hmm.
Black all German Shepherd boy.
Yep. Yep. So, are you ready to start this lovely Govinda song?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Her dress is really pretty.
Yeah.
You have those.
I do.
They don't fit you anymore.
Oh, it's the Indian flag.
Wow, where do you get bindi like that?
I want a bindi like that.
Mm-hmm. It's gonna fall off the
yeah,
stage,
I know.
Totally. Mm-hmm, they're dancing. I love his face.
Yeah.
So expressive. Aww.
In India.
Like dresses from all over,
yeah,
too, which is awesome. So cute.
Mm-hmm.
चला चलाई, मीरा ने पीकर जहर का प्याला, प्रीत की रीत निभाई, जहाँ प्रेम की धुन पे गोपियो संग नाचे कृष्ण कन्हैया, कहीं हो जहर भैया।
It happens only in India. It happens only in India.
Look, Army, Navy, Air Force.
Army.
Army. You're the Army. Their dresses are so pretty.
Yeah.
It happens only in India.
Trying to throw him out. Seems to happen a lot to Govinda.
Yeah.
There's a little Punjabi.
Yeah.
Now he's being shy. That was such a fun song, right?
Yeah.
Lots of energy.
Yeah.
I love that the dresses and the...
There were different, like, cultures and religions. Mm-hmm. Of,
yeah.
I like dancing.
You like the dancing.
Yeah,
Noah likes
me
the
too.
Dancing. Yeah. I like that it incorporated different, you know, every state has its own dress.
Yeah.
So it was a little North Indian,
like
South Indian, West.
The dancing.
You love
Punjabi.
The dancing. Yeah, we love Govinda's dancing, mm-hmm. right?
Yeah.
Yeah. It definitely, the song is so true of India and all the different cultures and religions and people that come and live together, mm-hmm. you know. It's wonderful. It's not always perfect, but it's wonderful. It's a culture that no other place in the world has that many differences and yet live together. You know, different languages, different dresses, different foods.
Culture.
From north to south, to east to west.
Yes,
I know, yeah. Just amazing.
This is amazing.
You're so cute. But did they had some soldiers in this too, right?
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah. What was your favorite, Noah?
Yeah, the soldiers.
You like the soldiers? Yeah. Yeah, so they were talking about the wives letting their soldiers go, right? Mm-hmm. And they write letters with tears because you never know if they're going to come back, right? Yeah, so this is why we salute the soldiers every single day.
Yes, yes.
For all their hard work and dedication. Mm-hmm. They volunteer to be on the border, you know, to protect your life, to protect your freedom of speech.
And
sometimes they don't always come back to their families, or they don't get to spend, Jamashtami with their families because they're, you know, freezing in the up in the mountains. This song has so many wonderful things about India, you know, talking about family, talking about the culture and the religions and, you know, just so many things, so many wonderful things in one place.
Yeah. Right?
So this was a really fun song, right, Jaden?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I really like Govinda. He's really cool when he dances like that.
Yeah.
And I really like when he's committed to the army.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah. I love his expressions.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
his expressions. No matter what song, his face, mm-hmm. his smile is always so big, and his mm-hmm. face tells a lot of the story.
Yeah.
So, an amazing song. Like we said, getting ready for Independence Day, yeah. and we hope you are too.
Yes.
Yes. So don't forget to
subscribe.
And join the Wonderful Jam family.
And we'll see you tomorrow.
Bye. Bye.